driving, walking, you know. And so if you are good, usually, when your qi is strong, normal become more qi, what will happen? Your body?
Stronger.
Huh? Stronger.
Stronger.
Yeah. Stronger mentally and physically. It's like people scare you, you know, but you're not afraid. Try to intimidate you, you're not afraid. Not because you're physically strong, you're mentally strong. Your qi is strong. The other way around, if you tell someone you better fix it, your energy is so strong, they're scared of you. Yeah, because your energy is strong. So when usually normal people don't want to have too much confrontation or avoid any problem. But when your energy is strong, you see something not quite right, you're not afraid to stand up, to step forward, to tell people that's not right. That's the energy strong. And also, certain difficulty, you know, maybe other people will avoid that, will scare, but you can overcome it. Yeah. So you become stronger. Or you don't feel cold easily. And you don't feel hungry easily because your energy is better. And then if you have that kind of energy, you kind of be aware of things around you. So that's why you don't easily have accident. You're alert, it's like animals. You know, those animals, even they, wherever they go, you have cats or dog, when they go out, they alert. You have that kind of sense because your energy is good. But if your energy is lower, you always don't see things. You just go like that. Accident, isn't it? So when we practice Qigong, not just about we feel good, and also you find your lifestyle is better. Oh, I'm more happier. Everything's smooth and easier. And before, maybe that's a difficulty, but I can handle it better. It's all because of your energy. So your energy is good, stronger, make things easier. So normal, stronger, and super healthy. Means you don't get sick easily. And then keep going. It's longevity. And then that's how we live longer and healthy. And a lot of time when we practice Qigong, you sense not right, you know, not feel right, and you go out to practice. You feel tired, you go out to practice. And you eat the thing, this thing is not quite good for the body. You won't eat it. Or even, you know, certain circumstances, many people will get sick, but you don't get sick, like I said. It's your energy different. It's hard to tell you, but you practice, you feel better, and your life change. And then whatever, you know, I said, if you want to do anything, let's say you want to travel the world, you have energy to do. You want to write a really good book, you have energy to do. You want to, you know, build up your business, you have energy to do. And your family, also, you can look after them because you have, you know, better energy, and your mind's more clear. It changes. So when we have more qi, we get better. And then how can we, we know qi lower, qi higher, but and you all practice qigong, but do you know how qigong work? So qi is vital energy. Gong, that's two words. What's gong? Work. Work for the qi. Yeah, make it simple to explain it. Qigong means working for the qi. There's two ways to work for the energy, work for the qi. What is you always do? What's that? How do you practice? Movement.
movements.
Yeah, movements. Now, what's the difference between people playing sport, running, swimming, then Qigong? They also move too. Can you tell me the difference?
They're not relaxed.
They don't relax.
The movement with the relaxation.
Correct. You want to kick a ball, it's going to be hard, isn't it? You like my hand's not quite right, let's kick again. You know, everything. Because you practice Qigong, you need to make sure your hand's right, isn't it? Mm. Your leg's right. But when you kick a ball, just kick. Yeah. You want to get. When you practice Qigong, you think about every part. Yeah. So, but when you relax, when you move your arms, it's better. If you're not relaxed, your arms will be rigid. So, and then you get used to relaxation by moving your body. You will, in your life, everything, you sit, you talk, you eat, you sleep, and you, whatever you do, you're doing anything, you relax too. Because you're used to. Once you're used to relaxation, you don't want to be tense. Doesn't mean we can't have a strength. When we have a strength, also we're powerful, because they're energy. But generally, we relax. So relaxation is important. So the sport and any dancing, any exercise, they not talk about relaxation. If you talk about sport, it's about winning, isn't it? It's no winning, it's no sport, no match. If you talk about running, you talk about speed. There's a purpose for those movements, isn't it? Who run faster, you know, when you're running, somebody run faster, then you want to try to catch up, isn't it? You want to say, okay, well, doesn't matter. So, and that's kind of way, or you want to run longer than other person. There's a competition there, isn't it? And even dancing too, you know, whatever how you dance. He dance better than me, you want to dance better. So everything have a little bit of competition. So it's all about health. Qigong, it's no competition. Moving without competition is quite different, isn't it? You need to mean when you move, you know, you need to enjoy the movement. So you don't need to compete. So who feel better? Who have better Qigong? Because the Qigong, when you finish, you should feel better. So movement with the relaxation. That's how you gather the energy. So you can gather your energy by sitting in your office or walk to your home, so that relaxation. Maybe not 100%, maybe 50%, because you walk relaxed. And you pick up a cup, you're drinking relaxed, easier, so you don't choke yourself. So everything you relax, your body control better, and the chi flow better. But still not follow the Qigong movement, because the Qigong movement is not just about relaxation, about what?
Qi.
Of course, about the Qi. So we need to be relaxed when we do the movement. What else do we need to consider, to think about?
Focus.
Acupuncture point.
Breath.
Flow of the energy from the chi.
Be present just in the.
What's that?
Be present in the moment.
Be present. What else? Correct. Versus relaxation. That's order. Someone come to us, you know, have very back problem, they can't straighten the back. They just do movement like that. So relax is most important. So even they have really you know, crooked body, once they relax, they feel better. Relax, allow the qi flow. And the second, this is the first one, and this is second, the posture.